Welcome to Dungeon Renovation Simulator. Press 1 to grab Tress, press and hold it. Aim nicely, then release. Press 2 to approach the slime, do not eat. Press and vacuum. Press 3, beware of stains. Channel your inner stain whisperer, press and make it disappear. Soon Mop will be fed, but no worries. Press 4 and hold summon a mighty bucket. Get closer to the bucket, press don't miss the aim. Okay, so. Bucket. Two. What's three? Ew. Okay. What is this? Five. Fix. Drop. Rotate. Okay. I can't drop anything into the bucket. No, I threw that in there. Fix. Okay. What am I doing? Can't even put books on the bookshelf, so. Like, that was right above the thing. What am I supposed to be doing? Like, this thing, whatever it is sparkly. I think they said three with slime? No? One? Four? Two? Oh, I'm getting this. With my octopus thing. Some of this is not going away. Did it. Do I dip it in bucket? Is that what bucket is for? or goop. Six drop rotate. I don't know what to do with this. This? On the table. The food on the table. God, the goop is so weird. I need to stand on something to get that. Great. Toss. Toss? Gone? Grab. And now. Nope. Thank it. Still nothing. And I'm right up on it. Makes absolutely no sense. Did I summon the bucket? So weird and glitchy. What is that? Is that apple that I threw in the bucket? That's outside the bucket. Am I getting lots of dirt clean? Picked up zero trash, apparently. I don't know how to do the trash. Even though I just read the instructions. don't like this. Keys glitching all over the place. Clean the wall. What looks like is this renovation? I feel like my room is cleaning. Let's go see what else is here besides slime. Is this something he mops? Yeah. This is way more easier to mop than the slime was. Whatever it is. What do we do with the trash? Didn't say put in bucket? That doesn't seem plausible. My bucket's empty. Hey, another one of those things. Get out of this cave. Is this picking up trash? I didn't want to pick that up. What's happening? Why can't I move? I'm stuck. There we go. Oh, table. Is this kind of getting rid of trash? What is this trash? The food's apparently not trash. Why does it do that? What counts as trash? That's what I'm asking. Because I don't know. That apparently counted as trash. This? I can't pick this up, but I can skid it around. How exactly am I supposed to get it? Oh. What happened? I can't pick these up. So I don't know how I'm supposed to throw it into the trash thing then. Unless I can break it somehow. What is this? Does this highlight what's trash? Doesn't tell me how to get rid of it though. How do I put it in this? I can't figure it out. Pick it up. What exactly is this supposed to do? How to play. Press 1 to grab trash. And release. Oh, so I am supposed to put it in the black hole, but we can't pick up half of it. Press 2 to approach the slime to vacuum it. Press 3, press veins. Summon the bucket. Keep close to the bucket. Don't miss the aim. But I can't pick up some of the things. What do I do about those? I would say, for this being, somehow I'm spreading more instead of getting rid of it now. That this definitely needs more touch-ups. Is that some of the mechanics definitely could be better. I don't like that that is the trash. Because I can't pick up a lot of the items to put them in the trash. How do I know when I'm done? Like, I can't pick up this. Why is some of the things trash that's on the floor that looks exactly the same? Like, that sword I just picked up was labeled trash, but that one's not. Oh, what sense does that make? More slime. And this isn't really renovation as so much as it's cleaning up a mess. Get off of that. I can't pick it up, so there's no point. Sword anyway. Oh. So, I guess my thoughts on this are there's something in the fire. Oh, gross. Is this a guy? Hello. Let's see what you look like without the thing on. Good. Love that. Are you the reason there's goop everywhere? Anyway, just from, like, mechanics and stuff, I like the idea. The idea is really cool. Look at the window. That's too many stars. The idea of kind of like being the cleanup person. For like magical people when their party is over, which is kind of like a cool idea. Which is more what this is rather than renovation at the moment. But it would be cool if you could pick up the black hole and kind of move it around and pick up some objects, especially with the ones that he can't actually pick up. Also, it'd be good if there was more consistency about what is garbage and what is not garbage, and being able to spin and move things better, because like there's these books, just have a really hard time trying to put them on the shelf because it'll be like it's hovering over top of it, and no, it's not. It's actually gonna drop it right in front of your feet instead, which you know doesn't make sense. Because that should land on the bookshelf. But no. It'd be really inside the bookshelf you'd like that to happen. There we go. And the mopping could be better. I think the bucket. Having to wipe, like, mop the, or like, dip the mop in the bucket is a cool idea. The mop should be kind of better. So right now it's kind of like a flaily mess. Squish, squish, squish. I think the black hole just being there was kind of confusing. Like, it'd be really cool if you could summon it to clean up the mess. And what was the other tool? The vacuum cleaner. I didn't have any really problem with the vacuum cleaner. It does what it's supposed to. Other than I couldn't get to that one spot up the side of the wall. Well, it would be cool if you, every once in a while, you had to empty the vacuum cleaner. And you'd empty it into the black hole or something. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this one here.